Chet. Chet! 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 Oh my gosh! 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 Oh my gosh, we actually did it! Oh my gosh, are we actually locked in just now? Oh my gosh!
Did I just get time?
Oh my fucking gosh! Oh my fucking gosh! Rage! That's Rage. Is Rage in here?
Yes.
Is Rage in here?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, we just fucking did it, bro! Rage, we just fucking did it, bro! We needed that.
Let's go!
We actually needed that, bro. Oh my fucking god, bro.
I love that. Oh, I fucking love that.
Holy shit.
That's one of the coolest bosses in the game, bro.
Oh my fucking god, we actually needed that, bro.
Oh my god, good shit.
Oh my god, yo, somebody send me Rage's reaction.
Good shit.
Oh my god. Get Rage's reaction.
Oh, what?
Don't get my reaction. We came late. Don't get my reaction. If you don't get my reaction.
By death's dark fate.
Because I'd be too focused on his reaction. Like, whenever he wins, I get too focused on his reaction. I want to see his reaction, bro. Like, because so I'd be pausing. And then I react after.
Yo, the tree.
Farewell, it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Oh my fucking god.
Updates. If you're gonna do it, get it to me reacting it and then cut it to me going, whoa! Updates. Get my reaction to say, he gonna do it. He does it. It cut to me fucking.
All that shit. You know what I'm saying? They cut it out. Cut it and then send
it to
one of
the missed it. That's why you don't leave. That's why you don't leave, brother. That's why you don't leave, bro.
Updates. Get to work. Updates. Go. Updates. Cook up. Make Warriors you look good. This is why I love Kaido, bro. Like, he wins and automatically wants to see my reaction to that shit. Like,
bro, I'm so happy we just did that, bro.
Because, like, I was the same way when I came to, like, Lovers and shit. I wanted to see, like, what they said. What I, like, bro, that's a real nigga right there.
I'm actually so happy we just did that, bro.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm actually so fucking happy.
I said
happy.
You beat this nigga tonight, gang. You
Come
beat
on,
this nigga
bro.
Tonight.
You
what do you do?
Shoot on Friday.
You beat this nigga tonight.
Come on, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. 220,000.
Wow. He's Mohg, actually
yeah,
getting better.
We gotta do mine tonight.
Okay. Mohg is gonna break him, bro.
Yo, somebody's giving me Reg's reaction now, bro. I gotta see what he... Link it.
Don't link nothing.
Kick Mohg. Link it. Yo,
Abdi. Mohg, delete.
Yo, Abdi. Did he end stream?
No.
Ain't no fucking way, boy.
Abdi's cooking. Abdi gonna cook for you.
He did not. Yo, Abdi, yo.
Abdi's
yo,
cooking.
Yo, Rage, is that shit at, Abdi?
Abdi gonna cook for you. Hey, they gonna post it on Twitter for you. My updates page gonna post it on Twitter for you. So I'm gonna let you know. When they post it. All right, tight shit. My updates page gonna post it for you, gaggy.
I gotta see his reaction every time, bro.
Why you say GG, bro? Wait, what's that YouTube link? Do they have it already? What the fuck? Was he that quick? Did he do it that quick? Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. No. What are they doing? Chat, they snitch! No! No! God, wait for the link, bro.
Nah, I need it longer. No, longer. Bro, not 32, bro. Longer. I gotta see the emotional ride.
Oh, but,
in the chat, there's the emotional roller coaster.
No.
I need to see the emotional roller coaster.
Oh, no. He came late.
Longer.
He doesn't know.
Longer. There's an emotional up and down. Yeah,
lick it.
Oh,
my God. I'm gonna kill myself.
I need to see, like,
The chat most likely said, GG. He's cooking. Oh, this nigga's ass.
Wait.
This nigga's so fucking ass.
Updates. You know? Put the part, put like the whole beginning. Shit, when I first, don't put like.
Let me see that shit.
Hold on.
Updates. Put the part, put like the whole beginning. When I first.
Please.
Just wait, Kai, I got you. Just wait, Kai, I got you. Kai, just wait. Keep playing, and I'm gonna call you. Just wait. Keep going. Just keep going. We'll take some time. Cause keep going. Just, you know what I'm saying? Just go, Kai. Let's go. We gonna get you. We got you, gang. We got you, tight shit. Hey, mods, I'm gonna make sure you get a link, mods. Only clip my link, mods. Mods, only clip my link.
Daily Pluck. Pub poster? Daily Pluck poster? Pub poster? Who posted it?
55 seconds! This is not it! Come on! Wait. But what's going on, bro?
Click it. Watch it, Kai. I want to see it. Watch it real quick, Kai. Watch it real quick, Kai. Kai, watch it real quick, Kai.
Chad. I'm waiting for that shit.
Yo!
I'm excited, bro.
I'm gonna call him. I gotta just tell him, bro. No, make it a little longer. Plug, make it a little longer. You're a daily plug, make it a little longer. Put it like a little bit longer, like longer, right? Like before he was at like 30%, he was at like 40%. Plug, do it when he was at like 40% when we first got, and yeah.
He has to be.
Come on. Somebody cock! Oh, you cock! Do it exactly.
Cook. Please. Hurry up.
Yo, please cook. Cook. You gotta cook. Hurry up, you big. Please, you have time. Bro, y'all have time.
Yo, kick body. So, oh my.
Yo, I'm waiting. Walkie. Walkie, right? Walking right. Just give me a second. You know how kick me crazy with the Nova shit. I'm coming back. So he can like chill out a little bit.
Is
updates in here? Hey man. Yeah, I'm so proud of you, bro. Like that's not an easy boss, bro. I'm actually so proud of you, bro. No cap.
Thank you so much, but we actually locked in.
Yo, you're a goat. I told you, you beat this bitch ass nigga tonight. Tonight.
It'll be clutch, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be. No, this was clutch. You needed this one. You fucking needed this. If you went on to tomorrow still fighting this nigga, you were cooked. Well, you're on pace now.
No, I'm saying, no, Mohg. Mohg is like, I should do Mohg tonight, right?
If you do Mohg tonight, oh my god. If you beat Mohg, I don't know what I'm gonna do, Chad. If you beat Mohg tonight, Kai, you got it.
Yeah.
Like you just got it.
I get to phase two with him.
You be getting to phase two on that nigga?
Yeah, easy.
His second phase is just so much. There's just so much shit going on, bro. Blood. He's squirting.
Not easy. I say easy, but not easy.
Give him.
Yeah,
I'm waiting for. Okay, so do you? I told him to post when you're at like 40%. And then, till you kill him, and then all that shit. That's what I'm telling him to do. When you had him at like 40% health type shit.
Okay, I had that. So, wait, kick don't have a
live bot
or no?
No, they gay for that.
Oh, they gotta have that, bro.
What update is this? This shit, the shit I got is too short. Bro, FIBER! Find a long version, and put it together.
My fault. Oh wait, you haven't got get a haircut while you play Elden Ring.
Ooh, that's hard.
That's compa. But yeah, this nigga taking forever doing, so I'm gonna just let you know when I got it.
You think tonight I can get a haircut?
He'll pull up right now?
No,
it
was some good tip, nigga.
Nah, that nigga said with some good tip, nigga. No, that's a yo. I'm gonna let you know when you got the kit. When you got the clip. Keep playing. You don't have time to waste. I'll tell your mom to spam it.
No, I'm not moving on to that. I wanna watch it, bro. It's my break. It's like lunch break.
Bro, I don't wanna keep you waiting, bro. Just do something till I get it, bro. This nigga's, he has to put like a bunch of clips together to do it because you know King has no VOD. He wasn't recording.
Okay. Just tell him to get the start. Like get to where you entered. That's it. And then to the end.
I bet. Barnes.
Right, chat? All you gotta do is get to where he enters the fucking...
Barnes.
I don't really care about... I just wanna see where he watch it from where he's watching,
Hit up streams. Was streams recording, Barnes?
Yo, is Kick still in beta?
Hit up streams. Get the part where he's at like 30-40%, and I'm watching it. I'm like, he might beat it. Then after he beats it, cut to me screaming and shit.
Alright. Fuck it. Alright, bro.
Start recording. Okay.
Chat, I appreciate everybody who's watching this shit right now, bro.
Spamming. Start spamming. Chat, spam.
Okay. 220 rooms.
Update. Start recording. Update. Start recording.
Reaction every time.
Update. Start recording.
Heal?
Walkie, put in emote only. Cause we're trying to find a clip, but it's taking too long, I don't wanna let him down. And King don't got VODs. Did you get it this time? Good shit. Stamina. He still got 8 flasks. Oh, you Heal! Ah! What? But I ain't gonna lie, I remember him being able to swim through the pillars. He dodged it! That is not recovery!
Oh my gosh, we just fucking did it, bro. Rage, you just fucking did it, bro. That's fucking. Look, he just said, I just caught him.
Chad, I just played it back. I'm back. I was in the bathroom. Let the vault on. Y'all good? Oh yeah. Where we on? What are y'all typing? What are y'all typing? They laughing. I'm not playing Elden Ring today. Long ass piss, nigga. I gotta pee, nigga. What? Did they get the clip for this nigga, or is the VOD not fucking loading, nigga?
Replay it? Pin it. Caught? What y'all catch? Or what he caught? Who? Got heated. For what? I'll go to the stream. What happened?
Why are you looking at me like that, bro?
I gotta call him. He has to explain. I'm gonna call him. See, that looks bad. I'm gonna call him. It's on the phone. I gotta explain. It looks bad. Tyler? Answer the phone, Tyler. Tyler? What'd he say? What did you say?
New op pack in the air, nigga.
Streams is getting real clipped, don't worry. Bro. Chat, this is your fault. Y'all told me to do this. Chat, this is your fault. Y'all told me to do this. Maliketh. Okay, he's not talking about me. He's talking about Maliketh.
What's that nigga name? What's the boss name? What is the boss name?
Maliketh, nigga.
What's his name? Could we want to roll that nigga up right now? Maliketh.
Yo, that nigga went to my stream. Hold on, I gotta see him go to my stream, bro. Bro, shit, y'all gotta. Who was snitching? Rage streaming fake reaction. Rage stream. Rage is faking. Yo, y'all are gay. Y'all are gay!
That is not recovery!
Hums? Is he faking a reaction?
He got it!
Oh my god. Check group chat right now.
Is he
yeah, I know, Barnes.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, we actually did it! Oh my gosh, are we actually locked in just now? No, it is not. Oh my gosh! Oh my fucking gosh! This is live. Oh no, it is not. God. This is live. Rage! That's Rage! It's Rage! Nigga, this is
I cut. It's Rage! Cut before you even said my name.
Oh my gosh, you just fucking did it, bro! Rage! That's fucking.
Look, he just said. I just caught him!
Chad, I just played it back. I'm back. I was in the bathroom. Let the vault on. Y'all good? Who we are?
God, you gotta understand. They would take it too long to get the clip. I would fear that they were gonna get it, bro.
Unlucky what the jacket off.
Fuck? Bro, hurry up and get the clip, bro. Oh my god.
That unlucky ass jacket. Who Who just called me? Did Rage just call me?
Oh, he's calling me.
Oh, wait. What was that? Oh.
He just canceled it.
No bad. It's good, right? I mean,
yeah. Yup. Yeah. Why'd you look upset for a little minute? Yeah, they're going to, but I was afraid. I had to wake up my editor because he leaves the stream on while recording. What? It's not there. It's not long enough. I'm trying to get the long version.
No, this is the one
right here. Let me
see. Oh, yeah, this is definitely it.
How is it it? What are you talking about? Yeah, no, it's not. He's getting it. He was just taking too fuck. Bro, I'm looking at the group chat right now. My thumbnail maker saying, "Streams, wake your ass up and clip the part that's automatically recorded with Ray said to the stream." And I'd be like, "Yo, this is gonna take too long." So I tried to get I tried to do another clip, bro. So, but it's coming, bro. It's coming, bro.
All right, bro.
What you about to do now? I bet. I just want to let you know, the Mafia came in my chat, they told me to do a fake reaction, and then they came in your chat to snitch on me to 48 me, nigga, so blame them. Yep. Nope. IB is streams? No, IB hasn't been working
for
like 2 weeks.
Ain't that right, Mafia?
Cap.
My kingdom will never.
Cap.
When I say dwarf, when I say lord, you say dwarf. Lord. Lord. When I say lord, you say dwarf. Lord.
Why nigga type dwarf? D-O-R-F.
Yeah.
His own mother saying, Yeah. All
right. Come on, bro.
Okay, I want to see how big these niggas' dicks are, bro. Pause. Pause. You know what I meant? They're doing it, bro. That's crazy out of context.
Say that. We have to change it.
I'm about to agree. You're a little too quiet. You might have to move up just like that's one. Awesome. I think you got to just move up one.
They're ranking each other on dick size, bro. All
right.
Talking soft sizes. Yo, if we talking soft size, yo, chat, I'ma keep it a bean, boy. The way my shit could go from this girth and all to this, bro, like I got a gummy worm on soft, nigga. I am not a shower. I'ma keep it a bean. I am not a shower, bro. I am not a shower game. I should grow to the moon, nigga. Like, I don't even understand how it's possible. Maybe it's good blood flow or some shit. It don't even make no sense. Shout out all my growing niggas. The thing with the showy niggas that I've been told by other showy niggas, they shit just get harder. It don't extend it, it just get harder. So it just get harder. It naturally just got the length. And a statistic fact, if you look it up, who has a bigger penis size on hard, growers or showers? For some reason, somehow, somebody, the growers do, nigga. That tough. By like a whole inch.
And number 7, we have Israel.
Oh, okay.
In number 6.
Update Twitter? Let's go. Did updates go crazy? Did updates go still bad? Did updates go still bad? Did you go stupid? He gonna post this shit.
Chat! Chat!
Okay. You need.
Chat! Just fucking did it, bro!
Let's go!
but you got it.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
I love that. Oh, I fuck. Oh, he got it. Check. I thought he was capping. He got it. Check.
Just fucking did it, bro.
Check. Check. Chat! Chat!
Just fucking did it, bro! You fucking did it. That was, yo, we needed that!
Let's go!
We needed that, bro. We actually needed that, bro. Oh my fucking god.
Oh no, no, y'all gotta see Cam. Oh my god. Chat, look at Cam. Chat, look at Cam. Chat, bro, look at Cam.
Chat.
Chat! This is actually my first original reaction too, though. This was actually my first reaction.
Chat.
I said, Oba.
Chat.
The chat.
Chat. Chat. Just fucking did it, bro.
Why did I look like one of the flight took a fucking, what the fuck? Why did I look like, yo, bro, we just need the full shit, bro. What the fuck is this? Why I look like it did one of the fucking flight took a hit? Flight took a break, fucking end, what the fuck?
Chat! Chat! Just fucking did it, bro!
Can I stream? What is that? What is that dick suck? Who are they talking about?
First they say, what does he even do?
Can I stream, idiot? What happened on Can I stream?
Bro, this is not the full.
Chat.
This is not the real one.
Yes, it is. The first half is.
Oh wait, it actually might be.
Yes, it is.
So it's not longer than this. Chat. But what is this fucking pixelated shit?
Chat.
Chat.
Chat. That's the real one, right, chat?
Chat. Just fucking did it, bro.
It's actually the real one. It's actually the real one.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
It's actually the real one.
That's
actually the real one.
Wait, no!
I swear, it's actually the real one.
That's not the fake one. That's not the fake one.
Bro, it's actually the real one.
It's not, because he's like, rah! That's the actual one.
It's actually the real one.
Chat.
Update just cut it.
Why was there a cut? Chat! Just fucking did it, bro!
Well, like a flight took a hit too close.
There's a cut!
Wait, it's actually the real one though! Isn't it not? He just cut it after. Or am I tripping? It's actually real! No, it's actually real. It's actually real. It's actually the real. Go to all the clips! Go to all my clips!
I hate this nigga.
No. God, it's actually the real one. That's actually the real one. He just cut it. It's actually the real one.
No, buy me that shit, chat. Buy me it now. Buy me it. Buy me
it
that
was
shit.
It was actually the real one. Yo, hello? No, it was not. Yes, it was. He just cut, like a part where I just spaced out while just staring. And I
got it.
You got what? That was actually the real one.
No, it was not.
Yes, it was. He just cut, like, there was a section where I was spaced out just staring at your reaction, and then I react. Then I start screaming. So that's why there's that cut. I don't know. I didn't know why he cut it. Look, I told you, look, it's the same exact shit as the clip. I told you, nigga.
Chat.
I told you, nigga. But I space out after you beat it because I'm just staring at your reaction.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Oh my God. Oh, that is
you. Yes. Because I start, I go to go text you. I go to go text you. And I stop my friends from texting you.
He did it.
No, I start typing in your chat. I was typing in your chat. And then I start screaming after. You said what? That's okay, shit. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. Alright. Go. Yo, chat. Oh, he's on my ass. Okay, we can't leave for Mohg, bro. We actually can't. Yo, oh my God, we have to watch all. We can't leave. We have to watch all of Mohg, bro. We have to be there for Mohg, bro. If he was this excited for Maliketh, he has to see us do Mohg, bro. I mean, I have to see him do Mohg, bro. But the thing is, fuck, how long do you think it's going to take him to do Mohg? Okay, he's gone. Love y'all niggas. He has to do... Okay, let me go pee real quick. Want to see my run versus Maliketh. Sonny, nobody wants to see a run versus Maliketh, bro. What is he talking about? Oh, yes, bro. I need to go pee real quick. Can I go pee? Thanks.
W journey, bro. W night, W day. What's that, three bosses? Three bosses today? It's a duo. It was a duo. It was the. I don't know. I think a lot of music kind of calmed me down. And eating? I ain't gonna lie. We need some shit for to go up three levels on strength, right? We need some shit, right? We need a lot of runes, right? W honor chat. We ain't using no bird, you feel me? We thugged it out. They said we can't use a faith sword. We dropped it, we left it, went back to katanas. You feel me? Like that, like it's a whole journey, bro. It's a whole journey, bro. I ain't gonna lie, we thug shit out, bro. And this shit was all worth it. Test sword, I bet. And tree sentinel. Chat and tree sentinel out the gate. You are. You hear me? Nah, these swords be looking so badass. Nigga,
just randomly got hungry.
The fuck?
Ooh.
Ooh. I did do L2.
No.
Kiera. I did do L2. That's what round was L2.
Are you running? Are you still running? You coming to drink on this year or are you still running? Yeah, look at her, huh? Kiera, are you coming to DreamCon this year or are you still running?
Yeah, I don't got shit with it.
You finished the video, yeah. I have no ticket. No, senor, no. Oh, so if you had a ticket, you'd go? If you had a ticket, you'd go. What if you want Kyle to beat the game? I have to get it on PC first. What'd she say, chat? What'd she say? She said yes? Kiera, I'm gonna get your ticket then.
My Knicks won today by 30.
Kiera, I'm gonna get you a ticket. You would really go? Don't waste my time now. I'll dead ass get you a ticket. What a flight, not a problem?
These
oh, shit!
Not play.
All right.
How about they fucking... Wait! Minnesota! What's their series?
Make sure you wear a name tag, YRG Kiera, so niggas know who you is.
D2, who's up?
Yo, why was Jokic... Why Jokic was dicking Gobert like that, bro? Why was Jokic dicking Gobert like that, bro? Chat, I'm not gonna lie. Jordan was on New Game Plus, and we went to Mohg. I was getting him, like, I fought him, like, three times, and I just realized how hard he was. I got him to his second stage every time, like, around, like, 20%. But I just realized when I play the game again, it's not going to be a cakewalk. I haven't played Elden Ring in 2 years, bro. It's like I'm a virgin again. I didn't know how to run. I didn't know how to switch to my flasks. Like, I don't remember none of that shit, bro. Like, I'm cooked. Like, chat, everybody that hasn't played Elden Ring in 2 years, go to, like, New Game Plus and try to, like, fight, like, one of the hard-ass bosses again. You're gonna think, well, I did this shit before. This shit about to be easy. For some reason, it's not as easy as you think. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't even know. I would still beat it in, like, 15 tries or some shit. But I thought I was gonna get it in, like, one try or something. Or like 2, 3, 4.
Well, yeah, Bert, how old are y'all niggas?
That's another thing. Watching is so much easier than playing, obviously. Like, but I was on Jordan's account, though. His build is fucking dog shit.
It's December.
Club with lovers? Jordan's build is worse than this.
December 16th. If your birthday is December 16th, say yeah. If it's not, say nah.
High versus rage? Bruh. I went on PvP. Yesterday, I went against Jordan and Janice. Them niggas rage quit, bro. Them niggas rage quit. I remembered everything, bro. Them niggas rage quit. Boom. Shaq. I was really using those two sword shit when I was fighting and shit. I had so many builds. I went in my class and I remembered, bro. Pat, I swear on my life. The first build I went in was with some sleep. She had arrows and a sleep sword. Janice beat me. I'm like, all right, let me put on my armor. Cause I was trolling. And I won every time after that. Jordan didn't get one win on me. Didn't get one kill on me. No, Jordan didn't get one kill on me. Janice got some kills on me. Cause we did the Coliseum shit. You have to get who gets the most like kills in like a time limit.
I ain't gonna lie. Y'all niggas, I used to love summertime, right?
Remember, I used to just do PvP on here. I used to come on and play Elden Ring just for PvP sometimes. Remember that shit? Against viewers?
Because you could dress bundled up sometimes.
Yo, that's not my fault. What did Dono say?
Eh, what? He donated $3. Hey, Rashid. How are you doing this fine late night?
What's up, guys?
Why do you eat so much nowadays?
I don't know.
I feel like every time I open streamer inhaling some gume. Do you want to get fat?
Bro.
Do you want to lose your aura?
Why have I been so hungry? Jennings. Okay, what about my curved B sword, Jennix?
It's frozen ice cold, chat. You gotta keep banging it on the fence to get some water. It'd be dumb hot.
Jennix, you know that? You know there's a way to beat the shield, right?
Dumb hot.
You're pregnant. I'm not pregnant.
The only bad thing about summertime, though.
That was 3-3? Bro, if we were talking about when I first started using it, I was switching shit up on, like, the first kill you got on me. When I first started using the... It wasn't that. When I got my class on, the full class on. Right now I can't. I don't have my PlayStation. We're using the Kirby swords. My bread and butter, bro. My B&B. Chat, I used to run through y'all with that bullshit.
Fuck it, why not?
And it's low key because I never seen anybody use it, bro. Nobody. I love it. Jump attack? No, I didn't jump attack against him. Because it's PvP, bro. You can't. Nigga, you said rage quit? I got off as soon as you what?
TK was dead doing that shit,
y'all. So you put out a shield? Bro, no. We fought two. I got two kills with the shield. And he got the fuck off. He rage quit off that shit.
What?
All I hear is Wayne said this nigga rage quit it.
You keep inhaling full course meals whenever you feel the slightest need to eat. Obviously, you're gonna be hungry more often. Fat fuck.
No, I just don't eat that much in the daytime. I don't eat that much in the daytime, so when it comes to nighttime, that's why I eat all my meals, nigga. I just don't eat that much in the daytime.
If I was an offline gamer, though, I'm running that bitch off. What?
I'm dead ass. I'm not gaining no weight. I'm just having my meals.
What? Cancun in 7 donated $2.50.
Why couldn't you be me with
keep
my sword,
eating
bro?
Like this, and eventually we're going to have to
nobody
call YouTube and
swords.
Those fat edits
I'm waiting
about
to lose
to come
with them
into
swords.
Fruition.
Nobody's beating me with them swords. Nobody on planet Earth has beat me with them swords. Not a single human being. I just sat on stream for hours before. Like, that's, don't add brand new, nigga.
What? He donated $2.50.
I would destroy you. Y'all were saying that when the game was lit.
I know what
and
it
y'all
is.
Couldn't do it.
You're having pregnancy cravings from carrying Plaque Boy Max's
so
seed.
I have a lot of
I didn't
play
know
with
you
them
were
swords.
A catcher. You always seemed like a thrower to me. I'm happy for
what?
The both of you. Loose booty Anika.
What this nigga say? Rage has turned into a cuff right in front of my eyes. Yes, we're gonna watch Harlem tonight, bro. But we gotta play Beyond Two Souls. But I'm gonna give it a bean.
Yo, remind me, chat. Let me go back. But this is all over and said and done.
Janik said this too, bro.
A regular stream we going
Beyond Two Souls is good. But it's not like, bro, like it's good, right? But like, it ain't on the level of the other single player games we played, bro. I ain't gonna cap. I don't know, bro. I feel like niggas gassed it for me. Like, it's cool. But it's not peak, bruh. It's not peak, bruh. It's not peak. And I don't know why. You played Detroit? I played. See, all the games. You gotta understand. The games that I take long to play is because I just, like, the story just didn't grab me. Like, they're bad. I just didn't care to, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
Detroit, I played it every day. Walking Dead, I played it every day. Last of Us, I played it every day. God of War, I played it every day.
Like, I was locked in on the story, nigga.
So, Bully's bad. Bully was different because Bully was more so. I didn't play it for the story, more so like gameplay is funny. And then there was bugs that kept happening, fucking up my save, so I wasn't going back sometimes. Like, that's a different case. Cyberpunk, when I tried Cyberpunk, it was so fucking broken, I refunded the game. That's how fucking, I was so pissed, I refunded it. Oh my god. They fixed it, but at the same time, like, at that time, I don't know if it's because it's the type of game. Bro, first person fucking story mode games are so hard for me to get, like, how do you say it? Immerse, bro. Like, I don't know. I've always been like that. Heavy Rain, I was actually invested in the first day I played Heavy Rain, and then y'all spoiled it. Who the killer was. Said something about a reporter or some shit like that, or something. I don't remember. Some shit, some news, some bullshit. Have you played Arkham series? No. Shut the fuck up and play. I hate short people, bro. Play the Mafia series. Is the Mafia story good?
I hate short people, bro.
It's mid. Did you just say he hates short people? Why am I just watching this nigga farm? Get the fuck off my screen.
Bot!
Why does every reaction take 5 hours to get through? Beanhead R.
Now look here, Matt. Dante worse than me. Look how much damage he's doing. What the fuck? Yo. Oh my, bro. Look how much damage this nigga do. Bro. What the fuck? What level is he? Oh my god. Yo. Yo, this nigga's mad high, bro. Yo, that nigga's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. He's getting it tonight.
Knee heal.
Bro,
watching Kai do the. You see the damage? Point? No. He didn't even bleed proc and he did 2k damage.
Bro, I never seen that much damage on Mohg in my life.
Yes, like yes, bro. He's getting it under 10 deaths.
They're saying he's 120. He's level 120.
Yeah, he won 19. Yeah.
Bubble loud as fuck. Oh yeah, GG. He beating this tonight.
Oh yeah.
He's beating this tonight.
And he hasn't hit him.
Mohg is rage. Isn't 120 like end game level?
Yes. 120 is millennia. Yeah.
Yes.
You need 120 for millennia, bro. Oh my.
He just sat there and took that shit.
Oh god, not a bad try.
Did you see that damage?
Oh god.
He's gonna
god,
beat him in like five tries.
Oh god,
tries.
Not a bad try. Fuck.
He's been beating him like five tries.
Oh, he makes me scared. Where's my heart rate at?
He got the. Wait, did he get the talisman?
Bro.
Blood talisman?
I don't know what he got.
Where's my heart rate at?
How the hell are you doing so much damage?
B2B. Yo, from the last boss, I got a question.
I mean, he's supposed to kill at level 90, but it's, I guess, bro.
I got a question. Does the sprint jump
Does that, is that kind of a dodge? When you sprint and you jump.
Yo. Wait, what? When you sprint and you.
Well, because I don't get hit.
Yo, this nigga. I wasn't expecting that much damage, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay.
He's over leveled.
I don't get hit.
And his weapons are damn near max. Oh, I forgot about fucking weapon levels, bro.
This shit right here, though. Word to my mother. This shit right here. Ha!
Oh, he's doing this too? Oh, yeah. Who told him about that shit? Oh, yeah. GG's. Did you see this? What is that? Was that actually? I didn't know that. Oh God, I didn't know that. I have no proof. I thought I was like 95. I didn't know that. But still, my weapons were. What about weapon? Go to my weapon. Try to go to my. Wait, does he have a VOD of this? You please. How do you have a screenshot of another VOD? Go to my weapon levels, because I didn't have no weapon level. My weapon, please go to my weapon level. Whoever has the clip of this, go to my weapon level, please, bro. Please go, send me that clip. I need every mod clip y'all can get, bro. He's doing way more damage than me. Look at my clip that I have beating Mohg. On God, I thought I didn't, bro. I just do it at the pace I was doing it at. I did it right after fucking whatever the case, whatever that boss was. Bro, look at my damage I was doing. Three hits for 730. I'm doing baby. My nigga doing big damage, big boy damage. And I was doing, I had claw talisman, I had buffs, all type of shit I was drinking. Look at 2,000! Well, that's bleed out. I don't know how niggas try to tell me bleed isn't the most, like, the best melee shit in the game. Niggas dead ass be trying to convince me bleed isn't, like, yo, that nigga's doing damage, bro. He could do this shit. Please do this shit. He could do this shit. Frost? What do you mean, Frost?
No! It's mine. Bro, what do you mean, Duo?
Duo? What is Duo, chat? What's Duo? What is, why is he saying Duo? Oh, you mean like two swords? What do you mean, Duo?
He has a duo? Don't lie.
Who has a duo?
He has a duo?
Duo what? What is he saying? What is he talking about? He didn't even know what he's talking
Nigga,
about.
Nigga, there's a phase three?
This nigga's retarded. Oh my God, this nigga's retarded.
I gotta tee up.
This nigga's actually retarded.
Not.
Yo, update. You are the goat. Hold on. Oh, she's a clip.
What the fuck is that?
Hold on, I'm gonna show my screen. Look at my first time fighting this nigga. Or get this nigga to half. Burst some fucking wings.
Josh is selling hard. Bro, just give me.
I know some shit. Why do you.
Oh my god, memories chat. No! Oh my, look how close I was.
Why? Do I have no stamina or some shit? Why did I roll? Why couldn't I roll? Why couldn't I roll?
Wait, hold on. Got a second space. You in the social immersion? My fault, gang. Just focus on the big picture.
Oh my god!
What killed him? What the fuck just killed him?
Hate this fucking nigga, bro!
What the fuck just killed him? Oh, bleed.
Rage gonna tell me to fucking fight this nigga, man. Fucking duo.
There's no duo, bro. What the fuck is he talking about? Why is he saying that? Chat. I love y'all. Some shit is showing. I can't. I have to have my screen here. Sorry. I love y'all. Can you give me kisses, please? Give me kisses. Give me kissy kissy. Try to give me kissy kissy. Oh, I see.
This is tough, bro.
Oh, it was on it. My swords were plus 12. Kai's swords are plus 24, bro. My swords were plus 12, gang. How does he have plus 24 swords?
Yes, I bought it. I'm bought it.
They're maxed at 25? Bro, he had plus 12 fucking first day, bro. I don't know how he found. I didn't even know how to find Smith.
Blunt's donated $2.50. At least this damage he's doing is balanced out by him.
No, he's doing good damage. I believe he could do it. I honestly believe he could do it, bro. But he has to learn his moves, bro. Nigga, I'm doing bleed on my second playthrough playing this shit. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm doing bleed dexed, and I'm playing it how all y'all play that shit. Strength is still the funnest to me, in my opinion, just because it's like. I feel like that's just like on some standard old school. I don't know. Even though I didn't use regular strength weapons besides the great sword for like that gut sword, that colossal sword. Remember that? That poke I was doing, chat? I love that shit. Come on, heal. Heal. Come on, Kai. Mohg's blood, like, he has fire on the floor that he has. She's like, yo, this nigga's broken.
Why you need more hard to him? Bro, I want him to... I don't think you understand how happy he's gonna feel. After he beats us. And how proud of him I'm gonna be. I don't care, bro. Rage Mohg Part 2 finna be what? Does he ever beat Millennia? Yeah. He'll beat Millennia.
I don't give a fuck. Me
and him are two different niggas. I be listening to the music, I get my blood pumping. Yo, I don't like how my... Like, this is actually so gay, bro. I don't like this botting shit, bro. Kick fuck y'all niggas, bro. Should... Is it chill shit? Oh, I bet. Does that say anything about the person? If I'm listening to chill, if I listen to like motivational hard shit, he listens to chill shit. What does that mean? Means you're gay. He's hit. Look at him. Focus. Turn that shit off, bro. Nigga backed up. He's doing good damage, bro. Chat, I ain't gonna lie. That level shit, I didn't know it was that much. I ain't gonna lie. It was that much of a difference. But I put all my shit in stamina so I could have my fucking, wear my heavy shit.
Yo, Sonny, you don't have to pick right D-pad. You can just go into L1 and L1 to two-hand left sword.
L1 what? What are you talking about? Is it like L1 triangle, chat? Even short plus 30 can't help him? I mean, it is helping him. He gets the second stage easy.
Cast donated $3. Molester.
Mohg Lester. You got this, Kyler. Does he use Mog's shackle? No, he's a real nigga. He's a real nigga. He doesn't need Mog's shackle. Oh my god, bro. Come on, you gotta get to the second phase at least consistently, gang. Chat, he needs to be spamming that nigga, bro. I think, bro, if he low-key just spams that nigga, bro, he could proc bleed so fucking much and, bro. Spam that nigga. The certain hits that he stays still for such a long time. Did he just use a... Just going. This might be the one you win. What's the best dexterity bleed weapon, chat, in the game? Oh, this... Oh, that's a bubble. Bubble is so clutch, chat. Chat, y'all more want the show or more so want the game, chat? Tell me who wins. Game bet.
I'm greedy.
He's not even get to second stage now. Okay. Whoa. I'm starting to think this level this damage shit not even mattering. You just gotta learn the patterns at this point. Like, I'm starting to think, because I ain't gonna lie. Which game is Beyond Two Souls? Hopefully, though, chat, my file's saved. Because remember, I'm at this house. So if I go into it, hopefully, like, because the Steam cloud save. Oh, hell no. Boring-ass game. Bro, chill, bro. Yo, he never lets his bubble last, ever, bro. Too soon. That move is located cheat code. Cause if he does it and you're inside of him, you can just get you don't got to
dodge. Darko donated $2.50. You remember the Linkin Park boss fights? Yep. In the end was your cheat code.
Yep. Stay there. You could have got one more hit in. I ain't gonna lie, this nigga mom be boxing, chat. He be boxing using blood, all type of shit. 1900, yo, bleed is, bro, is fucking crazy. Was there bleed like this in every Dark Souls game? Yo. I mean. No? What was the broken shit in Dark Souls 3? Was there any, like, broken classes or things? No, Elden got broken shit. I'm not talking broken because it's the best class. I'm just talking about broken. That's literally like, yo, if you beat it like this, you're like cheesy. Like cheesy shit. Yo, you just. He has two fucking. What? Easy, easy. Oh no, dodge. Dodge. Now you could have got three hits in, prot, bleed, all type of shit. He's a throw it at you.
Eh, what?
Jalen donated $3. Joshua, you need to play Dark Souls 3.
Okay, facts. Oh my god, he just spun that bitch? Wait, he did that. He has no more heals. Mohg is so good. Oh my god, Mohg is so gay. Mohg is I'm so sorry, Kai. Mohg is so gay. Mohg. Mohg is actually so gay.
Bro, he's bagging out moves I've never seen before, bro.
Mohg is actually. He just shitted on this nigga, bro.
He's bagging out moves I've never
seen. I'm telling you, niggas underrate Mohg because I don't know if they just use the cheat way to beat him. But Mohg is like second hardest boss in the game, in my opinion. I'm not gonna lie. Right now, pre Radon nerf. Touch it. Come on, chat. Do you have anybody in your life that you hate? I'm so glad I'm not costing that and I can say shit like this. Bro. Why NFL nigga wife slid in my DMs, bro? And like, what do you do in that situation? Who? Shut the fuck up. I ain't saying no shit. See, if I'm costing, see, I can say shit like that, especially on Kick. This shit will go nowhere. This shit will stay on Kick. Costin, I say that shit. That
donated $3. I don't know why he's trying to beat Mohg right now. The MF needs to do Dragon Lord, then Gideon.
No. This for sure be before that. Brittany Mahomes wanna fuck you. What? No. I didn't even know it was a wife until I sent it. Actually, I lied, I did, because I saw a picture, but I thought it was like a girlfriend.
This nigga combos is actually insane, bro.
Bro, I never seen a second stage fucking nigga up this bad, bro.
It's actually insane, bro.
Nil! Nil! Nil!
His combos is actually insane right now, bro.
What's Poke Roll, chat?
He's tough. He's super tough. Save your shield. Save special flags. This what you talk about?
Yeah, what? Pleb donated $3. Oh, self-healing, delayed attacks, and hypermobility. Whoever at FromSoft designed Mohg going to hell.
AoE, self-healing, delayed attacks, and hypermobility. Whoever from Mohg is dead ass to me, like, second hardest boss right now. In my opinion, it is second form. The first base is easy as fuck. The second form is demonic.
What?
And I'm not gonna lie.
Adam donated $2.50. I hate you sometimes, but yeah, when you make the new Elden playthrough on PC, are you gonna stream it? Like on some late night low key shit, and are you gonna use that dex build for DLC?
I don't know. That sounded confusing. Chat, I have a question. If Mohg had. I feel like Mohg is low key harder than Millennia if. The creator sucked his dick like he did Millennia.
If you had two health bars, two full health bars, like you have to kill him fully once and then kill him fully a second time, and he regened health every time he hit you, bro. If he regened health every time he hit you, his oh my god. GG's. Like, literally G fucking G's, gang. Millennia was a different pain, but I feel like she'd be an easier pain if when you got her to half health, she went to her second form and she wasn't regenerating off health. If that was the case, I don't think she'd be that tough. Obviously, yeah, her attacks were still, like, hard and shit, but, like, they gave a hard boss two full health bars and regen. That's insane. Oh my god. Mohg, like, his attacks, like, their timing is crazy. Go into that. You can go into that and get more hits on. Hit. Oh, my God. I would have got hit there, too. I didn't know he was going to swing that back. He did have to be boxing, bro. No, heal. What are you doing? Sometimes he'd just be giving up. He's like, if I get hit here, I die. I don't care. Good dodges. Could have got another one in. What? Heal. Oh, he has no more flies. Got a prop bleed or something. Come on, guy. Oh, no! I need him to start dodging into that. He says, cutting through.
And what? Bob donated $2.50. Imagine if Mo could go nihil more than once.
Nihil! 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 Lock in. Let's go. Real nigga music. Come on. Jam, get at that jam, I give him 50 and got an axe again. He was catching murders way back then, that's when the max was in. I don't want that rat. I wanna play the game right now, bro. But I can't have another instance where I'm watching this nigga play this shit. Yo, please get these view bots out! Hey, they had so much, we dig them up. How? It's been an hour. I can hit that club all by myself, long as my strap is in. Niggas told me all the rappers pussy ain't no rap. They told him what type of car was in, I had no kidding.
You could hit him there. That was not the real. That was in the rain. Hit him again, Bro, that wasn't the fucking rain. In, hit, Josh. Yo. This nigga's timing is. His timing is terrible.
Nah, King Von is a fucking demon. Like, that nigga. Nigga. That nigga right there. Bro, did you see the videos of his ops? His ops are saying, like, thank God he died. Like, he needed to die. Like, bro. His ops are saying that, bro. That's just crazy.
Yo. Yo. Mohg is saying you need to die. You're saying Mohg need to die, nigga. Mohg is Vaughn, nigga. Get back on that nigga. Yeah,
that nigga King Vaughn.
That nigga's skull is so up on you, nigga.
High as fuck.
200 to nothing, nigga. Vaughn fuck you up right now, nigga.
Bro stalling. Suck my dick, nigga!
Why his lip up? Why his lip up, bro?
Mohg is from O-Block. No, Mohg is dead ass gangster. He still hasn't learned how to dodge that second hit. I don't understand. That hit has hit him every time. Look at him. Oh, he dodged it this time. Good shit. Good shit. Heal, heal, heal. Yo. Retard ass nigga.
Okay. I'm not locked in.
Retard.
I'm not locked in.
Actual retard.
All right, Kai, lock in. Nah, real shit. We need you to lock in. Everybody needs you. Everybody here needs you to lock in. Lock in, bro. Lock in. Lock in. Do you want to go to sleep? Do you want to have a good night rest? Do you want to wake up tomorrow knowing that you beat Mohg? Lock in.
Yo, that'd be a good feeling, chat.
Do you want to? Lock in. Don't let this fuck nigga stop you from sleeping. Don't let this fuck nigga stop you from sleeping, bro. Come on.
Ain't Mohg a BBL? He likes kids. I just wanted to fart in your mouth. What did you just say? Dodge. His bubble always gets hit. Like I never seen him last long with a bubble on. Like ever. Good dodge. Also makes Mohg hard, he does regen a little bit with that. He has like 1.5 life bars basically type shit. You feel me? But it only happens once.
Melania be going full health every time she hit, bro. Imagine Maul got a chunk of life just there, right there. Just from that hit. Imagine he got a chunk of life right there. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Bro, it wasn't a hit! He still know the cues, goddamn! That's a throw. Another one. Come on, good shit. Good shit. Keep going. Keep hitting. Keep hitting. Keep hitting. Keep going. Keep going. Hit him. Heal. Heal. You're gonna die. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. One more. Yeah, keep going. Get hella in. Why you have two hands? What the fuck? What is he? Why did he use his two swords? He's dead. Kill him.
You're fucking. Yo, this is literally Satan! This is Satan!
He's OD, bro. He's OD. He's OD. He's actually OD. That Asha Wars, isn't it like mid? Why does he just spam hit him, bro? Fuck the Asha War. I picture those two katanas is doing more. She only did 953 damage. He had all that time to hit him. No, it bleeds him, and him hitting him bleeds him too. The actual war is cool, but that, if you get free hits, just use the free hits. Corporate America lost to me. Do you have Millennia yet? No. I want to play the game, but I don't want to miss him. I don't want another situation happen where I miss the fight, bro. Especially against Mohg, bro. I got to be here, chat. I know y'all know it with the watch party shit, but like, bro. We're making this nigga fight this nigga. At least we could be there, bro. We're making this nigga suffer for hours where he could just go beat the game. He's, swing back, swing back. You gotta be weary of that shit, bro. Good. Dodge. Dodge, he might swing back. Dodge, good shit. Okay, good. Oh, wait, back up. Good shit, guy. Get in there, get in there. Get in there, get some hits before he kneels. Dodging. Oh no, it's rain. Back up. Good shit. Good shit. Get some hits. Get some hits. No, no, no. You're playing well. You're playing well.
Okay, no.
Heal, heal, heal. Still got good flasks. He's just straight at you. Palms. He might bring it back. He might bring it back. He might bring it back. Dodge. Good shit. Oh. Hit, hit. My God. You're so good. Dutch? Dutch, he might bring it back. Dutch! Come on, bro. He has to be thinking like that, chat. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Hit him, hit him. Heal, heal. Good shit. Good shit. You get it. He gets it here. He has to get it here. What?
Dumbass, you fucking dumbass Kai. You're a dumbass Kai. You're a dumbass Kai. You're a dumbass.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Five flasks? All full? You went into phase two with nine? Nine flasks?
That's crazy, gang. That's crazy.
I will not rest until he's dead.
Good shit. I like that. I like that.
I shall not rest.
I like that.
Until he's dead.
Me neither. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Chad, I'm sorry, bro.
I shall not rest.
We got this nigga suffering when he could really beat this game. And he could beat this game without beating Mohg, and all the casuals will still give him props and shit. Right? He's doing this because of us. He's literally fighting this boss because of us. I have to see him see it through, bro. I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry.
We got it, bro. Once you learn his moves, bro, it's like, now it's like you gotta just execute. Once you learn his moves, bro, you gotta just execute.
I
Forward to watch my video, bro. Random is in the Twitter com, bro. It began on dick. Queers. Swing back. Okay, no, could have got some hits there, but it's okay. Be patient. Back up. Your bubble's gone. Heal. Heal, please heal. Your one tap. Heal. Your one tap. Drink. Dodge. Oh my. Into him. Am I swinging back? Good shit, Kyler. Shit. Mosquito in here. Shit, my sling back. Good shit, my sap. Good shit. Good shit, Kyle. Kai, hit him up. Kai, oh my god, he could have. Oh my god. He had him so weak. Dodge. Swing. Nigga like me was around the steps, going up and down them steps. I ain't gonna lie. Into him. Into him. Good shit, Kai. Swing into him. Swing. Then dodge into him. Heal, please. Heal again. Dodge. Keep dodging. Keep dodging. Spam the dodge. Spam. Heal. 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 Ah! You do some freaky shit. Wait. He's so different. His second stage is so different.
Okay.
His second phrase is so different, bro.
I think the key is patience.
It is patience. You think?
Is the key patience or aggression? For patience. What I'm for me personally.
Patience. Please, patience. Please. Patience. He doesn't know his openings yet to be doing aggressive. He don't know his openings.
Mohg potion are you talking about, bro? I don't need no Mohg potion, bro. What? Bro, what? Bro, what are you talking about? Dang, I could do this, bro. Yo, what's like a whole nother community in this bitch? This shit is crazy. Yo, Rage. Rage. It's like a whole nother community, bro. Rage. Hey, look, no, I fought with these niggas, though. It tuned in tight shit, though. You feel me? Souls community tight shit. You feel me? It's the soul niggas. Hey, look, though. It's split, yeah, it's split, and it's like, bruh, it's split as fuck. What'd he say? Shay, you trying to beat it. Yo, why is he? Rage is watching. I'm about to get extra crazy. Come on.
Nigga, get on Harlem, nigga. Bro, chill, bro. Why'd they gotta contact somebody to get on Harlem? Let's go! Good bleed. Good bleed. Come on.
Kyler, I'm watching.
You know I'm watching.
Play OD for me, Kyle. You still got your bubble? You still got your bubble, nigga? You still got your bubble? Die! Woo! Okay. Fucking queer. Oh, you're a queer. Are you gay?
That's a good star!
Calling so good, I can't wait to get back on it, bro.
Such a good fucking star, bro.
This food could... I actually hate this fucking house, dude. These fucking doors open, like, I fucking hate this. Like, this is annoying, like, genuinely, bro. Damn, bro. Like, doors wide open, especially that Max nigga. That Max nigga be living... I had to get on a nigga one time. I came home to the garage door wide open, house door wide open. Like, you were fucking... Like, what? Like, three times, bro. You could, like, walk past the house and see the living room, because he... But he's good in a lot of other ways, though. Like, he's actually surprised me a lot of, like, good shit he does. But, like, little shit like that be pissing me off. Good bleed, collar. You make your bed and do your dishes? No. Good ass bleed, collar. Dodge back, good shit, you're learning. Dodge! If you're close enough, that shit doesn't hit you. Like, if you're in him, when he does that, it just doesn't hit you. Oh, my. Good shit. Wait for him to get out of the blood and start attacking him again. Why, he's kneeling already? Oh my god, he damn near full health, bro. Good shit, Kyler. Good shit. Watch for the thrust. Good shit. Good shit, Kyler. That's the best thing to do. Get behind him while he's kneeling, chat. I'm realizing. Seventh flask. Good shit, Kyler. Oh my god. Oh my god! You know what he uses that blast for? For like a blind when he's for the swing so it doesn't see you. Yo, the other one he does were hell making this nigga. Hell making this nigga. He does the blast and it throws a swing right after so you don't see it. Timing, Kyler. That blood squirts is insane, chat. He just lets that hit him. Like, what the fuck? I don't get him sometimes. Yo. Oh my god, he's dead. Drink, don't move. Good shit. Good shit, he's gonna land. You're tripping, gang. Like, you're tripping. You're tripping.
Is he taking my health and adding it to his when it says blood lost?
No. No, bro.
You fucking thief. You fucking thug. I'm gonna fuck you up now, bro. You stealing my shit, bitch?
Bro, the chat's so stupid. Chat's so fucking... Oh my god. Get these fuel pods out of my chat! Like, I generally like seeing where I'm at sometimes, bro.
W motion. He's gonna. This is a terrible run, chat. Terrible run. He needs to stop playing music. He needs to stop playing music. He's bad with music.
Digital Bunny donated $2.50. You need to call train right now. Why did I just accidentally click a stream with 136 viewers and the guy had channel points and was asking if his viewers unfollowed would they lose the points? That just made me so angry.
What? What did you say? What's the channel dude's... What's the dude with the... What's the channel dude's name? Digital. What's the dude's name? I already been feeling the way about this nigga for acting like a prissy little, you know what I'm saying, over that COD shit. Don't get me tight. Don't troll me. That's cap.
4-6, bro. I'm not making it to
Digital. Hard. Tell me the dude's name, bro. No free promo? Nah, that nigga got channel points. He must be the GOAT. No, Digital Bunny is not free promo. She be in the stream. I fought with Digital Bunny. Is that actual points? Is a bot command? How do they get?
Dumbass.
Is there? Do you think there's a prediction bot?
Gorilla.
Gamble. That shit's so gay. It's not a gorilla. If anything, he's like an octopus serpent looking ugly shit. Niggas gambling in my chat. GG, bro. This nigga's so terrible at, like, timing, bro. What? That would have caught me off guard too, Kai. Dodge into that game. Dodge it. Nigga be pissing me off sometimes, chat.
What are you doing?
This nigga actually be pissing me off, chat. Like, what are you doing, bro? We got predicts. Chat, oh my god, we got predicts. Chat, oh my god,
right, we got Pretty. He's on my ass right now. Chat, we got Pretty. That nigga don't want me to one shit, bro.
What? We got Pretty. Bro, I'm really tired of this, bro. Like,
I ain't gonna lie. I gotta be patient with that.
I ain't gonna lie, gang. We have to have a talk.
Ty, good shit. Good shit. That.
What is wrong with you? You should know his fucking timing by now. God damn, Kai. Even that was damn near almost too early, bro. Hit him! Bro.
It's not... Yo, Kai. Dodge. Heal, heal. Good shit. Swing back, swing back.
That one always gets me. Always. It always fucking burns me.
I imagine this is what, like, syphilis feels like. Oh, that shit almost hit him, chat. Beat his ass, beat his ass, beat his ass. Chai. Eat, drink. Stay behind him, stay behind him, stay behind him. Get close. Stay behind him. Right behind him, right behind him, right behind him, right on his ass. Right behind him. Yo, he needs to go right behind him when he's... How does his brain not, like, see openings? Like, I knew that by then, bro. Like, he actually did it on accident one time and didn't fucking, like, realize, oh, I can get free hits here. Heal! Get these fake ass predicts on my channel, bro. Call him? I'm can I help? Can I tell him that, chat? Can I help him? Just that hit. Just that tip. Just that tip, bro. Just that tip.
I cannot rest until he's dead. I cannot rest.
You're not gonna see it. You're not gonna see it.
Until he's dead.
I like that, though. I like that perseverance. He doesn't stab himself no more? Kai's not beating Millennia, chat.
What? Rashid Threl Thurmond donated $2.
Millennia's attacks are harder than dodge.
In all games he plays. Can you help him download IQ as a gamer? Please also pay out predicts.
Swing back. My side of the ground. Swing on that nigga. Swing back. Swing. Swing. Might swing back. Nope. Good shit. Good damage. Good damage. Still has his bubble. Swing. Swing it. He's a swing back. Nope. Good shit. Keep circling around him. He doesn't swing back. Keep that movement. Why do I see a jellyfish? Keep swing back. Oh my god. If you stay in front of him, he swings back. If he doesn't, he just resets. Swing in. Swing back. Like, do something, bro. Like, roll into that, bro. Get some hits off. Yo. That tiger shit be fucking this nigga up, bro. I never seen that tiger shit fuck somebody up as much as him. I feel like that's the easiest move to get free hits in. Stay back. Bice out the ground. Get behind him so the shit doesn't hit you. Three tips. When he's kneeling, get behind him. Not the side of him. Get behind him so when you're done. Huh? Bro. Just. A lot of times you can just get behind him, okay? That's all I'm saying. Just get behind him a lot of times, okay? That's it.
What? Yeagerist say donated $3. This pertains to you two big word BTW, but tell Kai don't start Ung plus cuz for the DLC you need access to Mohg's Palace.
This pertains to you big word, by the way,
But tell Kai don't start doing game plus because the DLC, yeah. Wait, why's he laughing? Yo, he's delusional. Queer. Swing back. Oh, shit. That's literally, get behind him, yes! For sure. Talk into it! You have no fly zone!
Oh my god!
Swing back. My side of the ground, get behind him! Freest hits you could get, bro. Heal! You're gay! Out of all the times you could have healed! Stab, get behind him. Get behind him! Why are you?
Bab donated $2.50. One thing about Kai that he still does is he panic roll like crazy and Millennia make you pay every time because her attack are so fucking fast it's crazy.
Yo, he didn't want... Bro, this nigga's retard. He didn't want to do side bosses and stuff, so he missed out on Bloodhound Sip. Like, I wouldn't care if this nigga had Bloodhound Sip. Like, give this nigga that shit, bro. But the thing is, it wastes his mana. He uses his rune shit a lot. He needs it. I didn't use anything that used my mana. My mana just wasn't being used. He uses mana a lot with his Ash of War shit. So, if he gets that, he wouldn't be able to use his fucking shit that gives a lot of bleed. So, that's a detriment. He has no endurance. I needed endurance for my fucking... Not endurance. He has no mana. I didn't upgrade my mana not one time, I ain't gonna lie, chat. Heavy ass build? I had a heavy ass build, bro. Bro, my poise was like not 100 with my full armor, and like 93 if I want to use different like weapons. I did my new game plus build, it was nutty, what was it? Behind him, push it, get some hits.
What?
I don't like that hit he does.
Lil Sandwich donated $2. I don't get the IQ of Kai. He might be entertaining as hell, but holy shit, that this nigga gamer IQ is wild.
Push it. So terrible. Heal. Push it. Good heal. Good heal. He's gonna put the thing on you. So dodge into it. Please dodge into it. Dodge into it. Dodge into it. That's free hits. He's about to nail. Behind him! He's dead. I told him, stay behind him. He did it, at least he listened, chat. How does that hit? I ain't gonna lie, the radius on it. I mean, he should learn by now the radius is big, but that's so gay how that still hits. You have to get like directly behind him for that one to not hit, right, chat? Oh my god, back!
His hoax didn't explode!
You're just not realizing that? You're just now realizing
it? Oh, he pulls and it explodes?
Bro.
Oh my god.
Bro, he did it for the last fucking three times you tried to fight him. Stab yourself! Two-hand that shit too, bro. Two-hand. Look at his face. Bro, I said it on Twitter, he's getting 1.5 deaths minimum. I should say it in the chat, actually, I think. And that is a fact. He's getting 1.5 deaths by the end of the game. You think so too, chat? 1.5 sounds good? Minimum? Minimum. This might get 2 bans. I think it'll be around like 1.8. Because if he beats Mohg, he should be a little smarter. He should be a little better at the game. No shot, he beats Mohg and he's still like retarded, right? Free hits, free hits! Not gonna nail yet, but he's gonna put another shackle shit on you after this. Hit him some. Dodge him. Why does he never dodge in to like the explosions? Those are free. Dodge into that, dodge into that. Heal. He's kneeling, he's kneeling, he's kneeling. Get directly behind him. The blood buildup or the Astral War when he's kneeling is like ass. I just don't think he can get blood while he's kneeling. I don't know why. Oh my god. Good shit, Kai. You're healed up. And you're gay. Still do that's the same basic attack he did in the whole game. You're still getting hit by it every single time. I'd like to be full HP here because, like, you never know. This nigga can get you in a loop quick. Into him, please. Oh, he doesn't do. He rolled back. That was good. That was a good roll. You're still rolling backwards on a straight attack. Heal. Nice. You're in a good position here, Kai. Reset, reset, reset. This is where I beat this nigga on these steps. Around these steps, I think. A bad memory, chat. I ain't gonna lie. Dodge. Another. Into that. Gay boy. He's such a gay boy. Shit. I swear the second 4B takes less blood loss. Heal. Literally, just keep going in circles around this nigga. Heal. He's good shit. But he knows how to do. I don't need to teach him how to do that. Good shit. He just letting himself get squirted on. That's what I don't like. Dodge. Wait for it. Run back. Good shit. Dodge into that. Dodge to the side of that shit. Never worked out for you, gang. He has no health. No heals. Good shit. Oh, he got hit. What the fuck? Good shit. This is a decent run. Best second form run, I ain't gonna lie. Never mind.
My god!
He's still catching him with that stab. I don't understand. Good patience, though.
Bro, I have to get him down that health, bro. Whatever that health was, I have to get him down as low as possible.
Chad, he could roll into the explosions, right, Chad? Or am I tweaking? I know he could roll into the tiger. Can he roll into the...
His health, I gotta get him low as possible.
So I get that Mog's swing is hella delayed, but by now, bro, I feel like you should have memorized it, bro. Like, he's young, his reaction time should be at peak, bro. He's 22, bro. Like, what is that? He still does the same thing against the Tiger Stripes. What are you doing? Heal, queer. Fucking loser. Like, I wanna kill this nigga, bro. Just get squirted on, I guess. I'm sorry I'm being harsh on you, but damn, I'm tight. I want you to beat this, bro. Into him, good shit. At least he knows into him for that one. Good shit, good, just like that. Every time. Into that! Or to the side, into the side of that.
Right here, I gotta get him down, OD, I gotta get him down.
Yes. Yes. Better. Oh my god. You snapped. Oh, he's surrounded by fire.
Activate.
Heal. Behind him. Stop moving behind him. How did he forget? Hate this nigga, bro. How did he forget already, bro? Hit him. Good dodges. He's on timing. I'ma kill myself. Just die. Heal. Yes, good shit. Kushikai? Swing? I fucking hate the blood that comes out of that shit. That's the most annoying shit ever. Oh my god, Kai. Yo, this nigga's a fucking idiot. Kai, please, bro. Please, Kai, you're doing so much damage, bro. I would fuck somebody in the ass if somebody would tell me, yo, three hits and you're doing bleed, like you're doing 2,000 damage on this nigga, bro. I had to jump attack 4 swings every time to do 700, chat. Because I had the Claw Talisman to upgrade my shit. I had so many buffs for 738 damage. That's why I had to do jump, cause I claw. Yo, chat, I got that Claw Talisman, and I never looked back. Do. What color is it? Pink. Inside my penis hole is pink. Come suck it.
God, that's your fucking enemy right there, nigga.
That's the easiest attack to dodge, by the way. Good shit. Keep going!
That's your fucking enemy, bro.
Oh my god. You're gay! Yo, this nigga's gay. Actually gay. Like, actually, bro. Millennia is going to rape you, gang. Millennia is gonna rape you. Rape. She gonna take that sword, that's extended to her arm, and put it in your ass and give you back shots. Bobo and fucking back shots. He needs to be that dragon, I ain't gonna cap. Oh, my knee just cracked crazy.
Bro, there's nobody in the planet in the NBA. I want to speak to Lonzo Ball more than I want to speak to any other NBA player just because of the knee thing. Like, I'd rather speak to Lonzo Ball than Derrick Rose and Damian Lillard. I'm not going to lie. Just cause, so I can ask him about the knee shit and what I should do. I'm dead ass serious. This is like takes over my life, my brain. Like, I used to make fun, not make fun, but I used to joke about how this nigga.
$2.50. I dead ass finished a 5-page essay for finals, and this queer is still getting his pussy get stretched by the trident.
What about your doctors? Bro, I'm not. I don't want to do that Macy surgery. Like, I'm dead ass scared, bro. But I don't know if, like, bro, chat, that Macy surgery. Let me show you, bro. Like, I know y'all don't care, but hold on. Dodge. Hit him. Hit him. Yes. Get behind him. Ew! He's gonna kneel. He's gonna kneel. Get closer. Are you a fucking queer? Why are you backing up? I hate this kid, bro. I think I'm trying to... Bro. I don't get the thought process. Why back up? You get free hits after the nil. He's locked, though. He's locked. He's locked. He's locked. What? Blood loss. Phew. He doesn't go to his health, bro. Behind him. It explodes! And you know this! What? Bro, he's a queer.
No!
Heal. Come on, Kai. Come on, please. I'll do anything.
Explode, Kai.
Get behind him. Good shit. Please. Into it. Heal. You fucking
panic rolling like a motherfucker. My heart's going too fast. Oh my God.
Love you, Jill. I love you so much. You're the GOAT. 7-hour stream. How long did I fight him for? That was his best run, yes. That was his best run. 4 hours? I fought him for 4 hours, bro? How does he keep getting hit by the tiger strike? 4 hours? Bro, chat. This nigga been fighting both for 8 hours. He fought Mohg on 3 different streams already. This is his, like, full time pulling up on him. Oh my God. Keep going! Get PL. Why is he backing up, chat? I don't get it. Why is he doing that? What's his thought process behind backing up? I don't get it.
He could have been at more than half health.
My God. Blood loss. Please. Don't get more. Please heal. Oh, shit.
This nigga with the wings is crazy. You're shit on. He didn't even know why. I thought I was to hear a good reason. He didn't even know why. He doesn't even know why. He doesn't even know why. He's just doing it. His brain is just telling him to back up. He doesn't even know why. He's just fucking doing it, bro.
So much damage, Kai. Execute now, bro. Cause shit. Good little sneak. Good little sneak hits. Fact. Ooh.
I was so.
Dodge into that, you can get some hits. And this nigga knows that. No. Yes. 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 Heal. Yes. He listened. He read the chat, now he listened. He read the message, now he's listening. He read the message, now he's listening. I feel like he should do no more hits there. For some reason, at his back, the Ash of War doesn't do that much damage. I'm noticing. Oh my God. You're...
You still get a yes, bro, and it's just gonna sit there. And it's either somebody testing their bots on me so they can use it on this bum ass shit on themselves, or it's somebody just trying to make it look like a view bot so niggas could throw a narrative or some shit, bro.
The sun is coming up.
It only happens. Oh my God, the sun's coming up?
The sun is coming up.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all might be cooked. Y'all might be cooked, bro.
The sun is coming up.
But I have to lock in. What? It doesn't even feel late. The sun is up. The sun is up. It's in Florida. The sun is up. It's in Florida. The sun is up. What time is it?
I have to lock in, bro.
Wait, is that the sun? Oh, that's just the lights. Wait.
It is the fucking morning.
I have to lock in.
Good Fuck you.
I didn't know it got bright this early.
I have to lock in.
Chat, what do we do, bro? Chat, what do we do? Chat, what do we do? We got this nigga to fight this nigga. And this is our fault. Chat, this is our fault. This is your fault, chat. What? Chat, yo, Kai, you know, you have never done that before. For a reason. Nigga, does he have a pillow behind his shit? This is...
He beat me like... How many times did he beat me?
How many times has he died to this nigga, including the other streams?
How much did I walk in here with?
Needs a reset. Every time he reset, he come back the next day and quit Mohg. Yes, keep going. Heal. What are you doing? Heal. Go behind. Yo, I'm just gonna tell you this shit, bro. He's gonna die. Oh, thank God he did the rain. Then he goes inside the rain. Heal, please.
Oh my, I'm trying to figure out how he's like. Fuck. I figured but I'm used to not having any heal left, bro. I'm used to it, bro. So it's like, I be forgetting, like, I have...
Shut your stupid ass up. Shut up. Hear that shit? Shut the fuck up. The fuck up.
I'm used to not having shit sometimes, you know? I'm used to just drinking my heels all the time, you know? And not have anything, like, left.
Yo, shut all that shit up, bro. What are you talking about? What are you even saying to me, nigga? Like, what the fuck are you saying to me? Are you about to cry, nigga? Put this nigga in a fucking pack. Go to fuck to sleep, nigga. Put this Mohg nigga in a fucking pack, nigga. Go to fuck to sleep, you fi-
He's mine. I'm mine alone. Not resting until I beat this shit. Bro.
Oh my God.
Please, Kai, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Chat, this is about to be me part two.
Bro, if you clutch it out right now.
I beat him at 7 a.m. It was 7 a.m. when I beat this nigga.
Continue on God.
35k, we don't have 35k,
yo, bro,
it's box.
Call tonight if I go to sleep, bro.
Don't say that I have 35 fucking K, bro.
bot maxing? What? I'm a bot. Wait, who a bot? How does it feel being the face of kick? Nigga, fuck this shit. Oh my god, he still has bubble. He ruined it. Look at that fucking panic rolling queer. Heal, you bot.
Oh my god!
Gay ass nigga! 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 Fuck you!
I drank the wrong one! Like, what if that was the one? What if that was the end? What if that was the round? What if that was... Oh my god.
I'm turning my lights off. Nil! Better. This background environment? Are you getting used to this background environment or my other house? Others? Others still? I bet. No, I miss home.
Wait. Wait. I can go behind him on that shit.
Don't worry, we gonna put this bitch up. Yeah, so? Yeah, I know.
I see what you're talking about.
In a closet. No, I'm not, bro. What did he say? Gay ass nigga healed. Look at his face. Dude is so ugly. Dude is so fucking ugly. He's like Diddy, bro. Dude is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Oh, he just wasted one. These are regular attacks. Yes. Oh my god, he's just swinging at you. Don't get put into a wall. What is that? What? He bounces twice and then he lands on your ass. What are you doing? He's a bounce. And then he goes up, bounce, go. How have you not? Kill yourself. Chalk it. You don't beat him here. Fucking chalk it, nigga.
This motherfucker is like.
He's throwing that shit. I ain't gonna lie. He is spamming like a Tekken character.
How much do I get from this nigga, bro?
Don't you get like 400 bands?
He gotta be worth some shit.
My phone died. Hold on, let me charge my shit. How much did Millennial give, chat? Thank you. little Ice Spice shoe. Some clothes on. What the fuck are you doing? I'm streaming. Piss me off? Jealous? Jealous? You're losing it? No, I'm not. No, you don't. I was joking. I was talking about pink. Pink Panthers. Pink. I wasn't trying to snitch on you. But they knew.
He's greedy. I'm getting too greedy. I'm getting too greedy. But I just want to kill him. I want to kill him. So.
Isaiah Mus donated $3. Does anyone else watch cum shot
bro,
compilations?
I would like to watch cum shot compilations. I think you're weird. Yo, Kai, you're a gay ass nigga, bro. Stay patient. Heal, please. You're gonna get one shot. He has one shot here, chat. Queer.
I need to go into the final phase of Seven Flask. I need to. I need to. Cause like I don't have time to.
That throat fucking shit be hot. Not gonna lie.
In the moment.
Yeah, that shit hot.
Bro, when I'm playing this shit, then when I'm watching the clip back, it's like.
How many throats y'all don't
fuck? You notice all the holes when you watch the clip back. When you watch, you notice all the holes. I feel like when you play, I can't.
It's notice. Different. Shit. It's different when you play. You have tunnel vision. 100%.
And I gotta use three already. buddy.
And what?
Trini donated $2.50. Ebony Big Booty Cream Pie Compilations is top tier.
He just took that to the face like a slut.
It's Chris 2K donated $3. Does headcount as a body? One of my homies says it don't, but I do what y'all think, chat. Am I gay?
I don't get him. I don't get him. I don't understand this fucking idiot.
Hold on, it's right here, right now.
Go crazy, nigga. Fuck this nigga up, nigga. Gay lord. Heal. How do you not? Like, is your brain?
He still just, that hits him every time, Shaq.
He goes up, floats, and then goes.
Gay ass.
Into it. If you go far away from it, the lava's gonna hit you, bro. No more flash. Perfect game. You have to play perfect.
Jasmine donated $2. Chat, watch Chloe Cherry Brutal X full length. Go crazy.
He's not stopping. He's not stopping. He's not stopping.
I wouldn't go stop. I wouldn't stop on your ass either, bro.
A lunatic donated $2.50. So we feeling freaky at 6:30 a.m. Do better, chat.
What?
Adam donated $2.50. Are y'all oozers or shooters? Shooters on top. If you be oozing in her 20s, you got L cum shots.
I can control it. If sometimes I ooze if I want to, but it's not like I can make that shit hit the ceiling.
Fuck nigga. There was.
I played. Ram donated $2.50. Ragey wagey, what would you do if I just told you to suck it? Would you suck it? Please.
What did you just say?
What?
Lamau donated $2.50. How are you gonna call Kai Senator queer when you just yanked it on stream to a chick with a dick? Twice? Objectively gayest man in streaming.
Yo, Gio, I'm not gonna lie, I'm going back into VOD shit, I don't see Elden Ring. I'm just playing Pokemon and shit. I see Rust and Pokemon. And then next stream, it says Millennia. Like, it does say Mohg. It says Elden Ring, but I don't do it. Did you beat it? Copyright, so it doesn't happen? That made no sense. Should just be muted like the whole VOD. You said at the 4 hour mark, Gio. Yes, 11th VOD. I'm at the 11th VOD. I go to 4 hour mark. Oh yeah, it just wasn't loaded right. It wasn't loaded right. It wasn't loaded right. Hold on. My fault, chat. I'll see how I beat this. Yeah, I don't remember.
What?
Lover donated $2.50.
Yeah. What's up, honey? Magic beats it as I'm doing this. Would that be bad? How about you beat him? What? Driving into your asshole. Into it again. You have space. Do whatever you want to do. You want to heal? You want to go into it? What you want to do? damage off? Back up, back up. Don't get horny. Back up, please. Panic rolling and you're a queer. Panic rolled into you being a queer.
Lover donated $2. Kai is a beta 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 beta
Look how long it takes me to. I don't know if I beat her after this one. Get it behind this nigga. Look at this turn. Look at this nigga. Look how easy. Like, how has he learned? That still hit me, bro. How? I don't even think I beat him at this time. Stop scaring me. Bro, stop. My heart just dropped, bro. He had his wings out, so let's watch it. Oh my god. Let's see, it's not leak. It's a good run, chat. Wait, he can do it. Explosion going, fuck him. Good shit. Wait, I like the way he's moving. He's patient. I like the way he's moving on this one. Okay, let's go. You little fuck up. Everybody fucks up. Not everybody's perfect. I like the way he's moving on this run. Homs. Wait. He's moving confident. He's moving with patience. Homs. In it, guy, in it!
Tyler. I was here! Fucking... What are you doing still missing that dodge, Kai? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Could she?
Kai's now or never. It's now or never! Those were free hits! No!
Look how patient I am, bro. I don't do as much damage as him. Get one hit and I'm out. I'm not afraid to heal. I'm healed right here, aren't I? And then copy afraid to heal. Bro, I got blood loss. That blood loss just fucked me. Real nigga shit right here. I go all around this nigga. Circling around this nigga was my MO. I have no heals, chat! To stay again in this bitch, drank surf like his liquor. Street life, I have you catching up to God quicker. Stick AK 40 to your lip, let the chopper bang on you like a blood or a cripper. Look at my health, chat! Made so much money off of dummies, Run the walls, pussy! Run them! Pull up, pussy! Pull up, pussy! I miss the body catcher, slaughter gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper. Yeah. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, a 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than the damn reverend. Yeah. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all this stuff.
Yeah. I heard Poppy outside. And he got the double R droppy outside. Check the weather and it's getting real poppy outside. I'ma drop this shit and have these pussies dropping like some motherfucking type of nigga that can't look me in the eyes. I despise when I see you, better put that fucking pride to the side. Hey. Many times,
hey.
I survive. Beef is live.
Spoiler alert, the nigga dies. Keep blinkies. Spoiler alert, he dies, nigga.
The Glock like the leaf.
Hickies.
Your shooter's iffy. A street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and well.
Let's get it, Kai. I need that energy out of you. I need that energy out of you, Kai. Oh, Kai. Bro, good shit. No one follow up is coming. Patient. Can't be patient. Why does he keep panic rolling? You don't hit him once? Into that, what are you doing? He just Ash of War?
Panic.
Why is he, what is he, is he autistic? He has never dodged that move one time.
Yo, that, I ain't gonna lie, chat. I don't really be that, like that. That don't know is facts. Hold on. That shit was. Well, I felt chills watching that back, bro.
It was.
JB donated $2.50. That's what we be talking about when we say the aura not the same.
The fuck?
The aura when you beat him and started singing was top tier.
That was the
worst thing
I ever. That was, bro, the worst thing just.
Bro, it's sunny outside, bro. I end when you win, Kai. I'm here every step of the way.
Come on. I can't go to sleep. I wake up tomorrow, my brain gonna be fresh. It's not gonna be what it is, bro. Shit gonna be dumb as fuck, bro.
That's facts. I'm here with you every step of the way. If you're up until 10 a.m., I'm up till 10 a.m. Talk to me. What time is it in Florida? 6:47. Well, shit, you learned that so far. He's learning. Learning. Left of the claw is better than right of the claw. Yes, behind him, yes. His rolls are so terrible. Updates, how you feel about your daily plug?
It's Mikey donated $2. Rage,
chat, I didn't use Bloodhound set one time against Mohg. You saw that, right? I had it equipped and didn't use him once. Don't say that shit carry me. I didn't use it once. Did I not? We just watched the same fight, right? Not one time did I use it.
Why'd you don't even post no more? How am I supposed to feel, bro? You tell me. Yo, this nigga's a queer boy. He's comboing this nigga like this Tekken. Oh my god, he got comboed.
Backed up! My dumbass backed up!
No, he's not dying on purpose. Yes, he has to finish his game soon.
I backed up, bro.
For what he texted me about, bro? He actually has to finish the game soon, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's not a joke. Like, this is code red.
If you knew, like, chat, it's code red. I'm not lying. He needs it done by Friday. I don't think it happens. Really needs it done by Monday, but Friday, he has luck, bro. Good run, this is a good run. Good run, good run. Good run, good run, good run. Wow. It's okay. This is a good run. Great run, great run. Tears. Oh my god. You know how Wabe beat this nigga? Wabe entered the stage, and when Mohg was walking, he took all his buffs, did a Kamehameha, beat him in 5 seconds, one shot, with a magic spell. One shot. Play the game how you wanna play it, you niggas. doing? Like, what are you actually doing, you brain rot idiot? He has never dodged that move.
I gotta run. Heal! Heal! Oh my god, two flaps, Ploof. I always.
Kai,
and they weren't Pharaoh.
Kai might be mentally challenged. I
don't know. Has he still not beat it, bro?
He's still fighting it. He has never dodged that move when he gets his wings out and he just floats in the air and slams down. He has never, he gets hit every time. Every time. Oh, forward.
What? Does he still get hit by the exploding shit?
No, he's finally really? Like rolling around, bro. Finally rolling around it. Do you pen fight that for?
Let's finish this episode.
Yeah. Well, you're watching X-Men 97? It's good?
Yeah, I want the last episode, bruh.
Wait, what'd you say?
It's comp as fuck.
Fuck, chat. We never... I thought they were copywriters for that shit.
Did you ever watch the old one as a kid? Or watch that?
I watched it.
This is what Wabe did.
It's a little ways. Holy. I just one-shot him.
As clear as.
Loser ass. Niggas is butt. It was amazing. People just built different. People just different, bro. I feel like you do that on some fun shit on like another playthrough. Oh, fuck. I mean, I guess. You know what? Do what y'all want. Actually, do what y'all want. Just not my homies. I just one shot him. It's one of those things, like, I don't care if people don't do that, but don't go start bragging that you did. Like, please don't. There's nothing to brag about. Or don't go argue about, oh, I actually beat him on my first try. He's not that hard. You don't know if you didn't fight him. You actually didn't fight him. You don't know if he's hard or not. You didn't fight him. We ain't play the same game. That's why all y'all was getting busted PvP, all them bum-ass niggas. We're getting the ass bust. Could've got so many. It's okay. Unpin that? Isn't that the same video we just watched? That shit. Why? What's wrong with you? What did he just do? Did he just? Kyle wouldn't be able to play like sports on like a high level at all. His brain doesn't think quick enough. Let's go!
Explode!
Wow. Kai, come on. I just thought that nigga whole dick. My fault, I love you. Fuck, bro. Yo, this nigga's patching your shit up, gang. Like, what do we do, bro? Chat, what do we do? That's what she says? He says, Mikelia is mine and mine alone? What's Mikelia? Melania's brother? Wait. That's what he's saying in here? What does he mean by that? Is he the one that guards his gate or some shit? What is Mohg to the Lord of Mikelia? Ovio Mohg? He's in the egg? Is he birthing him? Is he trying to kill him? Eat him? What's he trying to do to him? Rape him? Oh my god! Bro, are you dead?
God damn, bro. Like, fuck.
He has his body. Oh, you trying to protect him? He kidnapped him. That's Kai. That's Cap. Oh, I said that's Kai.
Just like everybody who got beat, he gonna get beat. I got you. He has my most dedication I ever had for any boss. He gonna get beat.
Is it this? I want a shorter video.
Yeagerist say donated $3. Spoilers ick. Even though you played the game and it's right there, but Mikella is in that egg cocoon thing and Mohg basically kidnapped him cause it's alleged that Mikella can. You gotta wait for the DLC.
Pokemon MMO, yes. Who just said that? H bro, hell yeah, we is.
Yeah!
Back up. Get in him. He's not meager. It's gonna hit him. Yes, roll. Oh shit. Good shit. If he hits that, he forgets it explodes. Oh my god. Heal. What do you thought them fucking bricks were gonna protect him? Heal.
It's mine. I'm dying to the same thing.
Why don't you heal off rip?
Bro, I'm dying to the fire every time.
Then sit there and heal, bro. He was staring at you. He wasn't doing anything. Like, goddamn. You're backing up into the fire. Like, how do I tell you?
You, you got any twos?
Brother, I have cometh to visit thee. Brother.
Oh, hey. Did you bring the boiled crab?
What?
Fucking queer.
Mohg, Lord of Blood, is a foul creature, an extremely powerful omen specializing in blood magic. He can be found within Mogwin's palace beneath Caelid. Mohg is the brother and twin to Morgott, the Omen King, and both are children of Marika and Godfrey. Mohg is a treacherous creature, but is proud of his physical form. Morgott, however, is not. Mohg is proud of his physical form.
Hey, donated $2. You play any hentai games, yourRAGE? Not no, gay no. ones. I already know
Mohg
you play
the brother
those.
And twin
I mean
to
straight
Morgott,
ones.
The Omen King, and both are children of Marika and Godfrey. Mohg is a treacherous creature, but is proud
son.
Of his physical form. Morgott, however, is not. Mohg and Margot are twin brothers, and their great runes are naturally similar.
Is this tentacle in his eye?
The Mohg's rune is soaked in accursed blood from his devout love for the wretched mire that he was born into far below the earth. Both Mohg and Morgott were born with the Omen Curse.
How's this nigga so pussy, but Mohg is him?
Omen are curse-born, ogre-like figures that take akin to larger weaponry, such as great axes or great swords. They are slow-moving and can often be found sleeping. But when provoked, the Omen-born can be quite agile, quite aggressive, making them deadly foes. Omen-born to commoners often have their horns cut off, usually ending in their demise. But Omen-born to the nobility are allowed to retain their tangled horns, but instead are hidden away underground or locked down for eternity.
I don't get how those, like, copies
the Omen Barn reads.
Hot take, Mohg Loki got the most aura out of the demigods. Nigga controls blood and fire.
That is hard. Wait, a few of us might be going away, or is it just my actual viewers dropping? His OST is so him. This bus has the best OST, chat. Do they all have different OSTs or are they all the same? I don't remember. You looking in love with Mohg? No, I'm not. I hate this nigga. But, like, he gave me so much PTSD that I became obsessed. Wow. 2024, big 2024, you haven't learned that move yet. Wow. Big 2024, you let him just dick you down like that. Wow, big turn 24, you're not getting hit by the same moves. Wow, big turn 24, you're just shoving axes in you. Wow, I'm big turn 24. Okay, good deal. Oh, wow, Kyle, what are you gonna do? Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, explosion. Fucking idiot. Fucking. Watch out, watch this. Power drive. Blood slam. Fuck.
I'm trying to fucking heal, bro. I'm trying to.
much I hear that bullshit, nigga. I'm getting sick of you at this point.
Human babies have all their horns excised, causing most to perish. These fetishes are made to memorialize them. $2. Please, Rage, you don't hate the next me chapter? Or curse me. Who you got, Rob? Please. The regal omen barn states, human babies born of royalty do not have their horns excised, but instead are kept underground, unbeknownst to anyone, imprisoned for eternity. These memorial fetishes are fashioned in secret. As they grew older, their body would surpass that of a normal being, and so would their strength. Omens would be used as tools of war until their master's needs were met, and then they would be banished once again, locked away in secret once more.
Damn.
Heavy-bladed curved chat. Sword of colossal size, awarded to Omen as a tool of war. This weapon is made to take advantage of brute strength. The pattern etched upon the blade is the remnant of a deteriorating malediction. Indeed, when bestowing a weapon, preparations must be made for taking it away.
Yeagerist say donated $3.
But there was some kindness Elden in the Ring lands between.
So damn comp, I'm really a slut for that shit. Pause, especially Mohg lore and Radagon lore, those my goats.
Bro, they could have actually made the craziest story. If they added more cutscenes for more lore to explain each of these shits, it could have been so, like, it's all in the game, but they made it more digestible, like, easier for the casual eye to peep. It could be so calm.
What?
Nokio donated $2.50.
I didn't know that, though, bro. Like, I feel you.
Watched Harlem and Kai would still be trying to beat this nigga. My God.
Oh, good shit. Explosion. Swing, blood, fire. Heal. Blood loss almost proc'd, too. You got lucky. Slam, blood. Blood loss. Watch the swing. Explosion. Slam. Swing. Explosion. Power drive spin.
There's fire everywhere.
There's fire everywhere. Back up. Explosion. Power drive. Blood. He's cooked. He might actually be this chat.
Perfumer Tricia was once known as a healer who dedicated her efforts to treating misbegotten omen and all those seen as impure.
Game of Thrones creator,
she was trying to make
the
impure pure. But unfortunately, her efforts failed. But she would be by the omen's side as their companion as they passed on, watching over them to ensure they passed peacefully, free of pain. A tale akin to the origins of the deathbed companions. In time past, the role of the perfumer was much respected, a blessed apothecary in the eyes of the many. But after entering the battlefields of the Shattering, they performed no such role, trading their aromatics for poisons and explosives. Although most perfumers were once kind and respected, there was one famous perfumer named Rolio. Rolio imbibed a physic to rid himself of emotion, thus enabling him to enact his nightmarish labor, hunting the omen. He would be known as an omen killer. His mask with long, hideous, twisted horns, with the smirking face of an elder, twisted in wicked delight. This visage is carved in the image of the evil spirits that haunt the omen in their nightmares. Omen killers would wield blades and cleavers comprised of amputated omen horns. These hideous horns caused blood loss, adding vibrant colors to an ongoing mayhem.
Pew pew! Pew pew!
Oh, pew pew and fucking...
Mohg was a cursed omen from birth, not just physically, but mentally as well.
Oh shit, they on that nigga ass. Put a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, not only are you ugly physically, you ugly mentally, fuck nigga. Did Kai just kill him? He kills him here.
Your cuts, buddy. I knew it.
Oh, really closes the distance with his fire at all. Oh my god. You're not gonna beat him on these sets. This doesn't look nice. This doesn't look pretty. You could have a feeling about a run. This not a, he doesn't win on this run. For some reason, I don't have a good feeling. Explosion. Every time. This one's ugly. He does not win here. Roll into it. Gonna swing on your ass. Power drive, good shit. Into it, good shit. Wait for him to come to you. You're just going.
Oh my god, I keep forgetting.
Don't come to you, gang. You're just going into fire at this point.
That's a hard move, bro. Like, oh my god, like how do you?
Stab, you're dead. Like every time he gets fucked by it. Two flasks left. You're doing no damage recently. Running to this nigga through fire. Creating blood loss. He's gonna get proc blood as you get a big chunk. Look at this nigga. Not patient at all. Let the nigga come to you. Let the nigga come to you. No heals. GG's. You're cooked, buddy. He's hit him no times. Wow. 300 damage. Wow. Explosion. Swing. Did it bring it back? Stab. Explosion. You're dead, buddy. Fuck out of here. Fucking bum. Sick of this shit.
Moog's childhood was far from pleasant. During his younger years, he would be assaulted and attacked with a rabid fervor. With every assault, his pain tolerance would grow thicker and his ambitions would grow larger.
Nokio donated $2.50
and traveled to Nokio to stand before the Formless Mother. The Formless Mother was an outer god known as the Mother of Truth who calms wounds. The Formless Mother would employ Mohg as the primary vassal and teach him blood incantations.
Oh, that was the one that was underground?
When Mohg Lord of Blood stood before her, deep underground, his accursed blood erupted with fire. Mohg would communicate with the outer god through the Mohgwin's sacred spear, Trident of Mohg Lord of Blood, a sacred spear that would come to symbolize his dynasty. As well as serving as a weapon, it is an instrument of communion with an outer god who bestows power upon accursed blood. In the lightless depths lies the grave of an ancient civilization. It is here Mohg, Lord of Blood, would build his palace and whatever nightmares that may bring. Nobles and pure-blood knights alike would revel in the blood and practice blood sorcery, using its dark powers to exsanguinate the living in service of their Lord Mohg. Glory to his inevitable reign. All hail Mohg.
Are those weapons good?
I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Mohg, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Mohg has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin?
Mohg would then abduct war surgeons, hoping that one would be able to tame the accursed blood. None but Vare, that is. He was the exception. In his blood-stained white gown...
I'm not gonna lie, chat. I'm about to give up. I'm not, but I wouldn't be. I'm not, but like, I don't see any improvement. I quite frankly don't see any improvement. Explosion, you're... Like, stop making that fucking face. He's done it to you every single time. You know. Just die.
and faintly grinning mask, Vare would help Mohg recruit potential nobles to the Mohg's dynasty within the lands between. He would challenge potential candidates with trials, and with the final trial tasking the candidate to soak the Lord of the Blood's favor with their maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and reincanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But if maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden would do. Once the final trial was completed, Luminary Mohg would welcome you into his service as a knight who will lay the foundations of his dynasty. Mikula the Unalloyed is a demigod and Empyrean and the twin brother of Millennia. He and his sister were the firstborn children of the union of Queen Marika the Eternal and Radagon. Mikula, like his twin sister Millennia, was born cursed. As Millennia was cursed by the rot, Mikula was cursed with the body of a young child to never develop. Due to his title as an Imperium, Mikula was chosen by his own two fingers as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, but he would later abandon the Golden Order as they were not able to cure Millennia from the Scarlet Rot. Cursed.
Okay, over your mark on time. Let's just see this real quick.
Nine flasks. Dutch, get some damage.
Heal, you idiot!
Let's go, let's go. Palms. Go right. I mean left of me. Shit. He gets it this time. Check. Let me not speak. Dodge one more time. Good shit. Finally dodged an explosion one time in his fucking life. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Patience. I've been up here all night, Kai. We all been up here all night, Kai, watching you fight this nigga. Into him. Remember, he spins. Front. He's a dive. Reset. Let him come to you. Hums, let him land. Oh, come on. Kai, you are autistic. Autism is what you have.
To be forever young, Mikula created the Howgrig tree to allow himself to grow to be an adult and to destroy the rot from Millennia. But before he could grow the Helg tree to reach...
Bro, I'm actually so upset, bro. What the fuck? Why does he bot out? Like, why does he turn to a fucking bot?
...created the Helgrig tree in the Golden Order as they were not able to cure Millennia from the Scarlet Rot. Cursed to be forever young, Mikula created the Helgrig tree to allow himself to grow to be an adult and to destroy the rot from Millennia.
How?
But before he could grow the Helg tree to reach its full potential, Mikula was stolen away by his half-brother Mohg, Lord of Blood, in his cocoon form. Wishing to raise Mikula to full godhood, Mohg wished to become his consort, taking the role of monarch. But no matter how much of his bloody bedchamber he tried to share, he received no response from the young Empyrean. Mohg's attempts were unsuccessful. Mohg's fate was not to be a god, but an omen forever. Mikula still breathes, and Millennia awaits her brother's return.
Not no more.
Riding north through the Blood Marsh, you can find Mohg, Lord of Blood, at his palace, Mohgwin's Dynasty Mausoleum. Embroidered with an extravagant gold emblem on black cloth, the dress of a luminary, the reigning lord and hierarch of the coming dynasty of Mohgwin, or perhaps of a raving lunatic. Mohg, Lord of Blood, specializes in blood loss and relies heavily on bleed buildup, creating an extremely tough fight for anyone that stands before him.
Honored guest to the birthplace of our dynasty.
But he is not without his weaknesses. A fetish bathed in golden magic. Shackles were used to bind the accursed people called the Omen. And these ones were made to keep a particular omen under strictest confinement. Though faint, the shackles still retain vestiges of power, enough to trap the once-bound Mohg on Earth, if only for a short time. These shackles would interrupt Moog's blood boon ritual, but as a last-ditch effort, Mohg would grow wings and spread pools of burning blood with each spear attack covering his arena. Pure ferocity in his attacks, Mohg would reach his final form, the true Lord of Blood.
Yeah, the boss is going away.
Bro, what if the next... No, never mind.
Yo, someone... They're keeping it up, bro. Bro, it dropped to 20 and it went back up, bro. To 34 for me.
He dead. No, you're a queer. You're.
I zoned out. I'm bugging. I zoned out. I thought he was wide fucking open, bro.
How much longer do we have to suffer? I want to be here. I want to watch this. I don't know. He needs to sleep. Give up. He might need to give up.
He said he's gonna try this what?
I got 11, so I might as well save my special.
Yeah, save your bubble. Save your bubble. Why does he stab himself anymore, chat? Good. 3,000 damage is crazy. Good, good. Keep spinning around the nigga. Good shit. I like the way he's moving, chat. Queer. Heal. Heal. You could have healed right there. Like, there's certain moments you know when you could just heal, bro. You're gonna bubble now. Why not bubble in the second phase? Look at this waste of the bubble is about to be. Wait, it might not be. Oh, right here.
Oh no, it might not be. Oh my god. Might not be bubble. Oh, blood loss.
Oh. Push it. Hit. That was hit. You got him. Keep going. Stay close. Why are you back? Yeah. Yes, okay. Get some damage in. Get him like 45%. Fuck. Fuck that Ash of War, bro. The Ash of War does not work on him. From his butt for some reason. Good damage. Best run so far. Explosion. Good shit. Heal. Heal. Let's go.
shit. Swing back. Could've got one in there. Could've got one in there, bro. No jump attack or something. Swing back. Power drive. What the fuck? Into it, and the heal. Into it. Oh, he might not heal. Okay. Throws it at you. Good dodge. Wait for fire. Let him come to you. Good shit. Reset. Let him come to you again. Let him throw it at you. Let him pull up. Power drive, and you get to hit him. Oh, he flew. It's okay. You're doing good. You're not taking any damage. Up. Dodge that. Beat his ass. And then chill. Good shit. Oh, it's okay. It attracts you. Heal. Oh, no, you don't need to heal. You don't need to waste one. Let you self heal. Good shit. Hit like once or twice, and then get out of there. Good shit. Good fucking shit, Kyler. Good fucking shit, Kyler. Kyler. Perfect. Wrong. How do you not remember? Hobbs. Kyler! Do it! I will kill you if you die here. I will literally kill you. I will assassinate you. Take your time. Kyler, do it! Roll again! Do it! Roll! I'm so fucking proud of you. Yes, you nutty. You deserve that fucking nut. You deserve all that nut coming out your cock. You deserve that fucking nut. I'm so fucking proud of you, bro. I'm proud of you, bro. Oh my god. Bro, Kai, I was crying. I was fucking crying, bro. Yes, bro. Like, that was, yo, chat, get the clip, bro.
Yo, RG, Kai.
Yes, bro. I said chat, we're not editing till this nigga beats it, bro. I don't care if it's 10 a.m. We're staying up till this nigga beats it, bro.
Oh, God, you're a full-timer, dude. You just did a 13-hour.
Bro. Oh, my God, bro. Yo.
Kai. Oh, my gosh, bro.
Kai, I'm proud of you, bro. Holy fucking shit.
Well, I can finally get some rest.
Go to fuck. You deserve to sleep so fucking good, bro. I am so fucking proud of you, gang. Oh, my God.
The streets are safe
for
Mohg, bro, and I got the DLC, my nigga.
Yes, you got the fucking DLC, bitch. Yo, the streets is fucking cleansed. The streets are fucking cleansed. You got back, nigga. You got back. It's Mohg. He's in a pack. He's in a pack.
There's only one more person in my way that the streets are saying is crazy.
I ain't gonna lie. Millennia been running amok, gang. But you need a rest before you get to her, bro.
I'm a rest.
You need a good rest, bro.
My kingdom to
that
most rest.
You need a good rest, bro.
Hi, bro. Appreciate you, brother. Give me a clip, bro, please.
Okay. Yo, Mohg. Kai, Mohg, send it to him.
Hi, bro. Good night. I mean, good. Bye, bro.
Bye.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ.
Kai, Mohg. I want to see my reaction. I am so proud of this nigga, bro.
That hard work actually pays off, bro. That hard work that ass pays off, bro.
I look so scruffy, bro.
Oh my God, like this is crazy. Off,
he did it. I love. See, this is why I chat. Do you see this feeling? This is what I live. Do you see this feeling he's feeling? Yes, you can play the game how you want it. Do your little pew-pews, do your summons, do your mimics. But this feeling is what I want everybody to feel. I don't give a fuck how many times you die. You should feel so accomplished. I want niggas to feel so accomplished when they do this shit. They have no hope. The things that go through your head, bro, when you're beating this shit, like you go through, I can't do this, I gotta do this. And then you go through a drive that you never knew you had, and you complete it, and it's just... And it's bliss. Everybody deserves to feel that, bro. And now the bots are going away. Viewbot K, nigga.
And him. And staying up. Like, this nigga that's dead ass, like, staying up, bruh. This nigga that's dead ass staying up to watch it live, bruh. That's the crazy part, bro.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I gotta see. Hold on. Why did somebody in raid chat just say it's just a game, bro? Yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch! This shit is a lifestyle, nigga!
Yeah. Facts. 7:30 is crazy, right? Okay. Look at the bots. Look at the bots. It's back. Am I tripping, Jay?
This is like, bro. I'm shaking, bro. I'm shaking right now, bro.
We need longer reactions, bro.
What?
Is it muted?
Well, I don't hear shit.
Did updates post some muted shit? Am I tripping? Why don't I hear it? Kai, we can't hear it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's awkward.
Yo, that's awkward as fuck, you clown. you fucking clown. Yo, move this sub shit. I can't see my reaction, bro.
Hobbs. Kyler! Kyler! Kyler, do it! Do it! Do it! I will kill you if you die here. I will literally kill you. I will assassinate you. Take your time. Kyler, do it! Roll again!
Do it! No! Go! Go! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Yo, that's a very, yo, that's looking very thing.
Why look like I'm the one that fought the nigga? Why look like I'm the one that fought the nigga?
Usually I grow up with niggas that's this cool, bro, and they end up being my friends. But this nigga right here, though, this nigga's a fucking, yo, this nigga's stupid as shit, bro. He's so dumb, bro. He's so fucking stupid. Come on, you got white shit. Come on, you glazing,
oh,
bro.
Oh, shit, like, that's what bad. What is that? All right, chat. That was fun.
Oh, my gosh.
That was a journey. I have a newfound respect for this nigga, bro. I have a newfound respect for this nigga, bro. Get your ruins.